All the things I learned from Newport. Always walk twice as fast at 3 o'clock in the morning so no one can jump you. Always be prepared and always have a laugh. I'll tell you what, I like Wild Inns of Christmas, mate.
I grew up in Newport in the 1980s, hanging by the castle with all my mateys, backing up a spliff in John Frost Square, puking on ourselves because we just don't care. Drinking so much booze, you get covered in shite. Stella Artois, the Diamond White. Learned all my lessons being from Newport. I'll always remember all I was taught.
I think back and I remember well, buying underage booze in Bainswell, drinking on the corner, taking out bets, sharing a pack of 10 cigarettes. Open maze glass on the BMX track was the first time I tried squidgy black. We'd get a chase from the police, causing trouble and disturbing the peace.
There's loads of things that you can't be taught unless you're born of age in Chicka Chicka Newport. There's loads of things that you'll never see unless you grew up in the NVT.
Riding around the streets, playing with my toys, avoiding the youth firm and the Raji Nutty boys. Going down to Kenty Saturday afternoon, making a draw, yoghurt heating up on a spoon. Adam and Dipper would come round my house, we'd drink 10 cans and then we'd go out. Have a fat spliff on the way into town, try walking in the Murringer without falling down.
Remember when Zanzibar was Brooklyn Heights, getting chips from boomers and dodging fights. Hooking up with the crew after school, go up Mr. Q's to buy weed and play pool. Big up to Walshy, 38 double D, now that shit's just a memory. Seeing the colours on LSD, smoking soap bar with Phil, Sasha and Lee.
We used to kick it in town on a Saturday, come back from Hitman with tunes to play. Can't remember much of what went on, I think about it now but most of it's gone. I think back and reminisce, checking out the girls I wanted to kiss. Then it's on to the pack, chilling on the swings. It's amazing now you remember these things.
There's loads of things that you can't be taught unless you're born of age in Chicka Chicka Newport. There's loads of things that you'll never see unless you grew up in the NVT.
I used to pick asparagus so I could get paid, a Berry Hill farm up Marshfield Way. I never saved any money, always spend up all my cash, off of swapping it with Tony and with Willis for some hash. 7.50 for the teeth, fiver for the gram. Get acid in the trout vaults, never drank in the talisman. These are things I did as a teenager. No Instagram or mobile, just a BT pager. Down by the statue with the crew, felt like a star. £2.50 for having pizza from Newport Fish Bar. Was you a sweaty or a townie? Were you torn? Didn't care much for Ritzies, but I did Groove's platform. I tell these stories like biblical psalms, like that time at Giles Sports had a visit from John Barnes. Remember back as chippy jeans on display, or Universe in Mega when Sasha DJ'd. You know these days might all be in the past, but fucking hell son, I had a proper fucking blast. It was like a shit version of New York, but like a good shit version of New York.
There's loads of things that you can't be taught unless you're born of age in Chicka Chicka Newport. There's loads of things that you'll never see unless you grew up in the NVT.
Riding on the scramblers down the train tracks, playing pitch and toss on the wall outside the Halifax, shooting up the soft kids with my Black Widow. Newport taught me things when I was just a kiddo. Up to Brecon Park to have a fight, rolling up a blunt, but no one's got a light. Fiver in the machines at Mega Bowl, this is the way that we used to roll. Go to registration to answer my name, then I go to Riley's for a few fucking frames. Sneaking in the pictures with a straw and rifle shot, when I got older it was draw and micro dots. Learned all my smarts in my home fucking town, always playing up, always acting the clown. Getting up the mischief but never getting caught, and I owe my education to my home in Newport.
This ain't a hip hop story from Brooklyn or the Bronx. When you're born and raised in Newport for yonks, you got tales, port knowledge for laughs, killer whales and dolphins in Mainly Bass. But I was Westside, Aston Stores and Johnsies, Vicky Wine Garage, Show Barrage Alonzi's, BMXing through Bring Glass, clearing the ad bag when I could be asked. Toss the Toms and nicking from the Smiths, where it's bins. Stories of scraps in the Boilies and the Quins. Gary Evans for maggots, fishing with Cliffy. Dallas Sue Allen, how I got my first stiffy. Half a coke at the tavern, turns on the rope swing, streaming diddlers in the chippy, that became my thing. Then the lights and lasers led the way to Zanzibar. 80s newborn nipper turned to 90s fucking sex bar.
There's loads of things that you can't be taught unless you're born of age in Chicka Chicka Newport. There's loads of things that you'll never see unless you grew up in the NVT.
Yeah, you fucking knows it makes sense. Fucking 80s, 90s, 2000s, all the teens, all the fucking shit. 2020, 70s, all the fucking ages. Beady Web, fucking rocking it for the GRCs. Yeah, yes, you know what the fucking I ain't about pills. Scrap all of that. Anyone's ever had a fucking boom. daddy gas bail, then dip us. He fucking knows you're safe. You bought 1980s. Fucking loves it. Almos. Or going over to fucking Stuart Jones to get some football boots and some dubbing. He fucking knows it makes sense. Wicked. Fucking Billy Webb. Goldie looking jeans. Fucking knows it.